through the arm.
Shoulder.
We have to fix it.
Do it.
Don't move. It's gonna hurt. Are you all right? Come on. Hugo, let's go.
Watch over him. I'll be quick.
Yes.
Anything will help. You need it. This should make things a bit easier.
There has to be a way out. Look, up there, an opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back, however you can. Please.
Fine, but don't go too far. Well, Hugo. I think you can hear me.
I'll keep going.
I'm sorry. I need to know if you're right.
Blocked.
Skin's pale.
Can't move this thing from here.
The macula's mark, though, here. It looks larger. It must mirror the spread inside your mind. Let me see your eyes. Pupils not dilated. You're barely blinking.
Come on. What a mess. I can't. Oh, please. Please. How am I going to do this? Please. I can't. Help me. Stop. Stop. Stand up. Stand up and go.
A pole with a rope.
Hugo, if you can hear my voice, move one of your fingers.
Be careful! Yes.
Are you all right?
Yes. How is he?
His mind is extinguished. I think it's not just the shock. It's the macula.
So he's not coming back?
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Come on, Hugo.
Amicia, let's push and see what's behind. Extinguish the flames.
We saw those things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
What?
Sun killer. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home. Hugo, look at me.
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
All right. All right. Stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Watch out!
Oh, what is...
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them!
Careful!
This is worse than anything! Oh no! What? Ah! It knows we're here!
So what? Move!
I think he's doing it!
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it all burst.
I told you, his bond with the macula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
Yes.
Come, Hugo.
No! I'm staying.
There is nothing here for you.
This is home. This is...
Stop! You're coming with me, whether you want to or not. You hear me? He's coming with me!
You made us so angry. They're coming! Run! Stay close to the wall!
Quick, don't tear this place apart!
This is so bad!
The sunlight in the back! Run to it as fast as you can!
Damn you!
We're getting out of here! You won't take him! Do you hear? It's over!
Breathe.
Hugo? Hugo? We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did. I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. always in my head.
Hugo.
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge. You obey me. You hear me? You obey me.
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
Trevor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us, so watch out.
out.
You want? I'm coming for you! Sleeping on the job again.
There's a boat over there.
Yes. Please be alive. Please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls down there. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway.
We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Careful with the drop here.
Yes.
Here it goes.
The Belfry! It's falling! Watch out! Don't just stand there watching! Move your arses! This is their only exit route, and their time is as short as ours! Keep patrolling! Take the child away from the defiler!
Yes, sir! glitched out or something.
We need to jump down.
Too. And most of them won't get a proper grave.
Talk about brighter days. This place looks like a proper town.
The child will fix this.
The child did this?
He did it because of her. But the Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
Be cautious of the trouble.
My life.
I will do my best.
Have here. Up we go.
Farewell.
Thank you.
Come on. Up. Yes. Now where's Arno?
We must go faster. They're going to kill him.
We're doing all we can.
If they kill him, I'll kill all of them.
You won't have to. We'll get him out of there. And Sophia, too. Get to work. Much better. Be careful how you land.
All right.
See that, lads? That roaring pig is all quiet now.
Lord, let's go. We have to get closer.
So this is the Arno, the one they call the Wall.
Yes, we have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've put together quite the troop.
Climb up. Up we go.
Uh-huh.
A feather. You go, look. I don't know what it is, but would you like to have it?
Why?
Because you like them. Here, take it.
Yes.
It will be all right. What do you have for us? Climb up.
Yes.
How do you like your necklace, Arno?
This is the Wall.
just like a pile of crap now.
Quiet.
The place is falling apart. To hell with the executioner.
Damn it. Let's move closer.
Killed my mate.
Crowded.
I'll do it myself.
Yes.
If I
get ready.
Kill the butcher.
There are jaws of Tar right next to
them. Shut the hell up.
No, Amicia. Get out of here.
Did you come to finish me?
Shut up. We're taking you out of here.
No!
Stick with me!
Trust her, Hugo.
This is not just for us. This child belongs to the world. It's our future. Fight for it! You doomed this island!
Be quiet!
Ignore Hugo!
We're here with you. We're going home.
Come on! Kill the damn bastards!
I have a few extinguishers. I'll help.
Yes!
Extinguishers,
I'll help. Yes.
you, Hugo, I promise!
I'll help.
Yes!
Do you mind taking this bloody rope off my neck?
Oh, yes. Right.
Watch out! Heavy bastards approaching!
You've done enough damage!
Oh, no! Hugo, stay here!
And you'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you, child!
Wrong!
Bloody hell!
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Arno, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere.
Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here.
You, come.
She's never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.
I thought we'd never get back.
Not all of us did. But he'll get better now. We all will.
Come talk if you want.
All right. Fresh air.